What type of mushroom is the healthiest? Oyster and shiitake mushrooms have the most fiber, at 2 g per serving, Lemon says, and raw maitake mushrooms and portobellos exposed to UV light are among the highest in vitamin D. White mushrooms are also sold with enhanced levels of vitamin D. Ultimately, though, any mushroom is a good choice. Are mushrooms healthy? Here's what experts say. The versatile mushroom comes in all different shapes, sizes, and colors. It stands up as a side and can replace meat as a main. The fungus is a favorite of nutrition professionals, packed with vitamins, minerals, and other nutrients. Here's what mushrooms can do for your health, and how to work them into your diet. What are the nutritional benefits of mushrooms? Mushrooms are a low-carb, practically no-fat food with some protein. One serving is about a cup raw, a fist-sized amount, or 1/2 cup cooked. Though they're small and light in calories, one serving only has about 15. They're mighty in other ways. Mushrooms have about 15 vitamins and minerals, including vitamin B6, folate, magnesium, zinc, and potassium, says Angela Lemon, a registered dietitian and spokesperson for the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics. They're also rich in antioxidants, such as ergothionine and selenium, which are both anti-inflammatory compounds. Mushrooms are a great food to consume when you have minor inflammation, such as any injury, or if you have any autoimmune disorders such as multiple sclerosis, rheumatoid arthritis, or lupus. And they're one of the few foods that have vitamin D, which is important for building strong bones, reducing inflammation, and improving immune function. Mushrooms contain even more vitamin D when they're exposed to ultraviolet light. The phytochemicals, or naturally occurring plant chemicals, in mushrooms seem to be especially potent, displaying some anti-cancer and anti-aging properties. Some mushrooms healthier than others. Mushrooms come in thousands of varieties, many of which have different nutritional profiles. White mushrooms, which account for about 90% of the mushrooms consumed in the US, have the most potassium at 300 mg per serving, while cremini and portobello mushrooms have the most of the antioxidant ergothionine. Oyster and shiitake mushrooms have the most fiber at 2 g per serving, and raw maitake mushrooms and portobellos exposed to UV light are among the highest in vitamin D. White mushrooms are also sold with enhanced levels of vitamin D. Ultimately, though, any mushroom is a good choice. The best mushrooms are the ones you enjoy and will eat most consistently. Make sure you know how to identify any mushrooms found in the wild, which can be poisonous, before eating them. What's the healthiest way to eat mushrooms? Eating them cooked into omelets or roasted are all good options, and some types can be sliced raw on a salad. Simply be mindful of what else you might be adding, such as oil or cheese. Because mushrooms have a savory, umami flavor similar to meat, blending them and mixing them with meat, or eating mushrooms as a meat replacement, are popular ways to reduce meat intake. They provide a similar taste and texture profile to meat, relative to most other plant foods, in particular cremini and portobello mushrooms. If you don't like their texture, sauteing mushrooms with some olive oil can soften them and make them easier to eat. Try a few different kinds to see which you enjoy the most. The health benefits of mushrooms. Cultures around the world have eaten or used mushrooms medicinally for centuries, dating all the way back to ancient Egypt. Legend has it that pharaohs liked their earthy flavor so much, they declared the fungi royalty food and forbid commoners from touching them. Those greedy pharaohs kept the entire supply for themselves. Fast forward 5,000 years or so to the 19th century, when mushroom production made its way from France, where it began in the 1600s under King Louis XIV, across the Atlantic to America. Today, the billion-dollar industry grows nearly 900 million pounds of mushrooms each year, and we're the second leading mushroom grower in the world behind China, according to the Agricultural Marketing Resource Center. Estimates vary on the number of edible varieties, from 300 to 2,000, but only about 10 are grown commercially. Americans gobble down white button, oyster, and shiitake mushrooms the most, but many varieties hide nutritional superpowers under their white or brown caps and gills. Whether you eat them raw or cooked, you should cook them, but more on that later. Here are some of the health benefits you'll get when you add mushrooms to your diet. They have cancer-fighting properties. A study published in the journal Experimental Biology and Medicine tested 5 types of mushrooms: maitake, crimini, portobello, oyster, and white button, and found that they significantly suppressed breast cancer cell growth and reproduction, suggesting both common and specialty mushrooms may be chemoprotective against breast cancer. Also, shiitake mushrooms contain lentinin, a type of sugar molecule, which adds that lentinin may help extend the survival of patients with some cancers when used with chemotherapy. In fact, it has been approved as an adjuvant for stomach cancer in Japan since 1985, since it has anti-tumor effects. Lentinin does not kill cancer cells directly. Instead, it enhances the immune system, which may aid in slowing the growth of tumors. Lentinin also kills viruses and microbes. In Japan, studied more than 36,000 men for more than a decade and found that those who regularly ate mushrooms had a lower risk of developing prostate cancer. Those who consumed mushrooms 3 or more times per week had a 17% lower risk than those who ate mushrooms less than once a week. It was especially significant for men 50 or older. The results were published in the International Journal of Cancer. Shiitake mushrooms contain lentinin and beta-glucans. Mushrooms are immunity boosters. We now know that lentinin can boost your immune system, but it has a helper, too. Beta-glucan is a sugar found in the cell's walls of fungi, among other plants, that also helps boost your immune system. Lentinin comes from shiitake mushrooms. But beta-glucan is found in many varieties, namely the common button mushrooms. Pink oyster mushroom, they help for lowering cholesterol. In general, mushrooms are cholesterol-free, but they're also a good source of chitin and beta-glucan, which are fibers that lower cholesterol. A study in the International Journal of Medicinal Mushrooms found that pink oyster mushrooms reduce total cholesterol and LDL, bad cholesterol, in hypercholesterolemic rats. Shiitake mushrooms contain a compound that helps the liver process cholesterol and remove it from the bloodstream, a founder and director of the Arizona Center for Integrative Medicine at the University of Arizona Health Sciences Center. Contain potent phytonutrients that help keep cells from sticking to blood vessel walls and forming plaque buildup, which maintains healthy blood pressure and improves circulation. Pile of crimini mushrooms. Crimini mushrooms are high in vitamin B12, which is important for vegetarians. They're high in B and D vitamins. Mushrooms are one of the few food sources for vitamin D, a fat-soluble vitamin that our bodies can make with exposure to sunlight, because growers are exposing their crops to small amounts of ultraviolet light, WebMD reports. Button mushrooms and criminis in particular are high in vitamin D, but criminis are high in another key vitamin, too, vitamin B12, which is key for vegetarians, as it's most often found in animal products. B vitamins are important because they convert food into fuel for our bodies, giving us energy. D vitamins are important because they help our bodies absorb calcium and promote bone growth. Reishi mushrooms growing on a log. Reishis are hard, woody mushrooms that have a bitter taste, which is why some people prefer them dried, ground and in tablet form. Mushrooms have anti-inflammatory powers. Axe says mushrooms contain a powerful antioxidant called ergothionine, which helps lower inflammation throughout the body. Weil adds that reishi mushrooms in particular, which have been used medicinally in Asia for thousands of years, also have significant anti-inflammatory effects. Multiple studies have shown that reishi mushrooms have multiple health benefits. They fight disease, lower inflammation, suppress allergic responses, reduce tumor growth and more. Psychedelic mushroom, psilocybe mexicana, growing in the grass. Magic mushrooms may help cancer patients. 80 cancer patients suffering from anxiety, depression, or a fear of death were given psilocybin, a naturally occurring psychedelic compound found in roughly 200 kinds of mushrooms. About 80% of them experienced an increase in optimism. A feeling of connection with other people and mystical and spiritual experiences. The effects persisted through the 6-month follow-up period. The Washington Post reports. The research, published in the Journal of Psychopharmacology, suggests that psilocybin might be beneficial for people with depression or post-traumatic stress disorder. They could help fight aging. In a study at Penn State, researchers found that mushrooms have high amounts of two antioxidants, ergothionine and glutathione, which are both associated with anti-aging properties. What we found is that, without a doubt, mushrooms are the highest dietary source of these two antioxidants taken together, and that some types are really packed with both of them. The amounts of the antioxidants vary by species. The winner by far was the wild porcini mushroom, researchers said. A 2019 study found that seniors who ate more than 300 grams of cooked mushrooms a week were half as likely to have mild cognitive impairment. The 6-year study conducted from 2011 to 2017 collected data from more than 600 seniors over the age of 60 living in Singapore. Raw versus cooked mushrooms cooking in a pan. Cooking mushrooms breaks down the tough cell walls, making nutrients more easily available to your digestive system. To take advantage of all these health benefits, you really should cook your mushrooms. Here's why. The cell walls of mushrooms are tough, making it difficult for the digestive system to get to all the nutrients inside them, Weil writes. In addition, mushrooms often contain chemical compounds that can interfere with digestion and nutrient absorption. Sufficient cooking breaks down the tough cell walls, inactivates the anti-digestive elements and destroys many toxins, according to WebMD. Microwaving mushrooms causes fewer nutrients to be lost during the cooking process. And even though grilling can cause some nutrient loss, using a little oil in the process adds some antioxidants, the researchers found.